Seriously, boy, I would like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley BTA. Hi there, Bobby Taylor, you son of a gun. I was just strolling along the street tonight on my way to Kelly's Bar, and I saw your sign outside. It said BTA. I thought that meant party time already. So here I am, I'm having a lot of fun. You bunch of son of guns. Mr. Baker, Waiter Brown, Charlie Baby, Mr. Baden, and distinguished guests. You bunch of son of guns. Hey, Mrs. Johnson. Mrs. Johnson? You say old Bobby Taylor sitting there and seven times he asked you for a date? Well, shuckings. Hang right in there, Bobby. You'll probably come around if you just wait. And I can tell you why Mr. Baker's secretary up and left the town. She was expecting to get a lot better job with Brown and Brown in another town. Mrs. Johnson, do you happen to be a grass widow? That makes you a Johnson grass widow, doesn't it? Mrs. Johnson has posed the question, should Woody Brown be told to pull her when the shade's completely down? To pull or not to pull, that is the question. We're going to leave it to a vote. Now, how do you vote? No! You bunch of son of guns. I think you made a wise choice in beach watching TV. Now, that brings us up to Shirley Thompson's breath. Perhaps I shouldn't have brought that up. Y'all a green phantom. Hey, y'all are really a bunch of swingers, and I sure have had myself a lot of fun.
Yeah, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley son of a gun. This is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley son of a gun.